Hi everyone, and welcome to a series of short videos where we will give you a quick overview of psychology concepts, rare and strange psychiatric disorders, and some other interesting things in the world of psychology and neuroscience. This episode is about the Capgras and Fregoli delusions. These fascinating delusions are both related to something we take for granted, our ability to recognise other people as familiar. Firstly, the Capgras delusion is a disorder in which the sufferer believes that somebody close to them has been replaced by an identical imposter. The patient can be convinced that a friend, spouse, family member, or even a pet is not who they appear to be. The delusion is most commonly seen in people either with dementia, traumatic brain injury, or as a delusion alongside schizophrenia. It is also more prevalent in women than in men, and this paper found it to be more common than originally thought among those in psychiatric inpatient care. Unfortunately, beyond creating a safe and friendly environment for the sufferer, treatment options are limited, especially for those who have developed the delusion alongside their advancing dementia. For patients diagnosed with schizophrenia, antipsychotic drugs can be used to combat delusional symptoms. Conversely, there is another disorder that is often discussed alongside the Capgras delusion for its apparent similarities. Fregoli syndrome is a delusion, often of a paranoid nature, in which an affected individual believes that a given person, commonly a stranger, is impersonating other people in their life. It can also instill a belief in the sufferer that several people are actually the same person in disguise. Like the Capgras delusion, psychiatrists believe that the Fregoli delusion is related to a breakdown in normal face perception, and again is often preceded by brain trauma or a diagnosis of schizophrenia. It is thought to happen when the patient misrecognizes unfamiliar faces as the faces of people they know. However, the unease that the person is also distinctly unfamiliar causes the bizarre sensation that the stranger is somebody they know in disguise. The Fregoli delusion is rarer than Capgras syndrome, and rarer still are patients in which both delusions coexist. Although distressing to witness, these two examples of delusional misidentification syndromes allows a peek into how the brain works and brings a renewed appreciation for our cognitive faculties that we take for granted. Thanks for watching, and consider subscribing for more content like this.